Hi, this is Dr. N. Sailaja, Shaktipatha Yoga Healer and Life Skills Coach. Now, I want to talk about Kundalini Yoga. Large number of people worldwide, lot of people heard about Kundalini Yoga, and most of them don't know what is that Kundalini Yoga. And apart from that, what is Kundalini Yoga is one point, and what are the side effects of Kundalini Yoga is another part. So many even books are also there. The lot of effects, negative effects of Kundalini Yoga also. So it's almost like an enigma for the people who don't know about anything about the Kundalini Yoga. That Kundalini Yoga is a very potential energy which is there inside every human being. Whoever is born in this world, they bond with the Kundalini Yoga, which is in a dormant stage in the Svadhisthana Chakra or the Sex Chakra. As all of you know, there are 6 chakras or 7 chakras or 11 chakras. Different schools of yoga, they talk about different chakras. Here mainly when we talk about the chakras, the main thing is the crown chakra or Sahasrara Chakra, and this is Ajna Chakra or Bro Chakra. Most of the people in English call Bro Chakra. This is in yogic language Vishuddha Chakra, Throat Chakra, Anahata or Heart Chakra, and Solar Plexus or Kalpavruksha Chakra, and this is Navel Chakra or Manipuraka Chakra, Sex Chakra or Svadhisthana Chakra, and Basic Chakra or Mooladhara Chakra. These are the main chakras. These chakras are the energy centers. As every individual has an aura or energy field surrounding his body, from inside his body to the external up to 1.5 meters, it will be extended. It is a biophotonic light or biophotonic energy field surrounding the individual. So this energy makes individual as what he is. Energy is what a individual at any point of time is, expression of his energy field. If the energy field is positive, strong, he is a strong, balanced, happy human being. If the energy field is congested or imbalanced, it affects his life, his mentality, physical, mental, emotional and spiritual well-being of the individual will be affected if the energy is not proper. So whatever we face in our life, like a stress or maybe a negative emotion, sadness, worry, anger, lot of things will be there we are facing every day because of our experiences with the life. Even the life which we carry from past lives, or within the life, from your when you born to when your childhood, you have some bad experiences. It has their impressions on your energy field. They will be affecting your reactions to whatever happens in your life. How you react to a situation, your likes and dislikes, your opinions, all these things are nothing but the expression which you are carrying in your energy field as small like roaches or entities in your energy field or in your chakras. So the Kundalini energy is a very potent, a spiritual, sexual energy which can come upwards from your Svadhisthana Chakra to your Bro Chakra and from up to your Solar Sahasrara Chakra or the Head Chakra. From Mooladhara, Svadhisthana. And Mooladhara usually we neglect. But Mooladhara, unless it is clean, it cannot elevate the Svadhisthana Chakra, and through the, it's like a 3 dormant serpent. It is also called serpent power. It is a dormant snake lying in the Svadhisthana Chakra in a sleepy mode. When your energy field is pure, when your chakras are pure, when your intentions are pure, then the serpent power, through your effort or certain conditions also, it raises and flows upwards through your spinal cord through Sushumna Nadi. Nadis are nothing but the energy meridians or energy channels. The mainly Ida, Pingala or Sun or Moon nadis are there. These channels, they will be there exchanging the energies and traversing the energies in your energy field, in your chakras. When the Kundalini power is raised or awakened, there is a lot of energy rush into your energy field and all of your 72,000 nadis will be awakened and energy flows throughout your energy field in your body and into your energy field and your energy field will be expanded. So, and you feel a lot of different types of mood swings also there. But usually what happens, if the awakening of Kundalini is in a proper Shaktipathic way or by a guru or the grace of guru's energy, it will be very smooth and very happily it happens and it gives you a very different type of transformation into an individual. You see, before awakening and after awakening of Kundalini Shaktipath, the transformation in the being of that, his emotions, his balance, his emotional quotient or his viewed or perception of the world will be different. And he will be more balanced and his capacity to perform. It can be a job, it can be life or it can be his relation. And his view of life and more of a compassion will be there. So, you always think about the positive things about the Kundalini energy and we can talk about how to activate each chakra, how to activate the Kundalini power also. We will be talking more and more in future videos. Thank you. Subscribe to the channel.